pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Morning, Yuri High. I'm Yara. Welcome to Royal TV. Today's Monday, October 30th. Today's picture day for 9th through 11th grade students that have their social studies class today. All other 9th through 11th grade students will have their pictures taken tomorrow during their social studies class. Preseason workouts for swimmers start this week. Workouts begin Thursday, November 2nd, and will continue on Tuesday and Thursday until the season starts on November 20th. All swimmers meet in room B107 right after school. Please bring your workout clothes and running shoes. If you have any questions, see Mr. Wilmoth in room B107 or Mr. Roberts in room 306. Erie High junior and senior welding students have been offered an internship opportunity at the Warren Company. The students and their teachers will spend 6 class days at the local company learning how to weld products in the industry. This experience will lead to 2 lucky students receiving a co-op opportunity, which allows them to earn money while attending school. Students who are enrolled in CTE programs have the ability to work while they go to school, and students can earn up to $17 an hour while on co-op. If you would like to learn more about CTE programs, see Mr. Mifsud or Mr. Talley in B103. And those are your morning announcements from all of us here at Royal TV. Have a royal day.